What up, everybody? Welcome back to Miriam Castra. No. Today we are in a place called Ganlob.
Oh, what's the place called?
Is it Ganlob?
Ganlam.
Oh, look, the party has arrived. Yes, so today we are at the place called the Ganlam, which is supposed to be like a massive hike at the top of this massive hill where then you can swim. There's a pool or something. I don't really know, but that's what's happening. I'm still in the car, laying down, and basically the party is outside. Probably you can hear music. Joshua is cooking and dancing and stripping, and it's just like, wow.
Wow. Look at this technique. Oh.
Overload of craziness this morning with Joshua and his crazy behavior.
If you're following me on Snapchat, and if you're not, you better go follow me right now. It's yo MS bro down in the description and below. You understand why me and Josh get along so well, because we both are crazy, dance and shit, and just do crazy stuff. So I get on with Josh because he's as crazy as me. So go follow me right now. Wow! We are currently hot buddies. High five. Where are we going, Josh?
Ganlam.
It's a Gangnam style. Gangnam style. We are climbing up this massive hill.
Ganlam lookout.
To see, eh?
There's some pools up the top there with some nice views.
Then we will be
jumping off the cliff.
And
parachuting, because I got a parachute. Right?
And when we get to the bottom of this hill, we're gonna be swimming. Wow! I got my sexy bikini on. Check them boobs out.
Does anybody recognize these?
The boobs from the plastic surgery?
No,
or
bikini.
The bikini, bro.
If anybody recognizes them,
give it a thumbs up, guys. Josh's life is about to end now. Bye! Oh. So we are walking up these rocks right now, which is looking very long and could be dangerous. Apparently, somebody broke the leg the other day, right?
Someone broke their leg 10 days ago coming down here.
As you can see, it's getting worse and worse. But we have some strong survivors out there leading the way. It's very dangerous. Still going strong. So many rocks. How did you feel, Julina?
Cardio. Cardio for days.
Who needs the gym when you have rock climbing? Just standing at the top of this hill and we can already see incredible view. Look at this, guys. So nice. Well, let's go, let's go, let's go. I think this is it, or not. We still have some more. Not yet, sorry.
Not yet.
And now it's time to go down, and this is where we're going. And there's more pools next to it where we can finally swim. And we have just arrived to the pools where the water is so beautiful and clear, and from there you can see amazing views. What do you think, Brass?
Amazing. Thumbs up.
Just trying to get over there to see what's going on, but Josh's shoes are all wet and he keeps slipping, and it's freaking scary. Feel so enamored. Just signed up to gym called the Waterfall Fitness. Whoa!
We're having a little photo shoot now. Miriam does best.
Yep, pose, pose. Oh, 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 pose. Oh, love it, lovely. Work it, work it, work it, girl. Yep, yep. Oh, you show that camera. Mm-hmm. Now I want you to smile. You look at that camera and you smile. I want you to smile with your eyes, babe. Mm-hmm. You poke that out. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Keep working it. Yep. Yep. Lovely. Ooh, don't fall.
I decided to go off track and do a little bit of exploring by myself. I think Miriam's done the same. I'm trying to reach the highest point. Now I'm starting to think, how am I going to get down?
Found some secret passage to, I don't even know what. It's basically like a waterfall and loads of rocks. Josh has disappeared, or maybe he's trying to climb rocks and shit right over there. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get down, but you know what, who cares? I'm probably on the biggest cliff right now. Look at this place. I don't even know where I am. Oh yeah, who is Justin? Can you dance salsa? This guy can dance everything. Wow. Hello guys, welcome back. Basically, the plans have changed. We have left Kakadu Park and we have arrived to Pan Creek, which is another little city of Kakadu National Park. And we're going to be staying here for the night. We just got to our place. We pay like $9 per person. Every day we have to pump a mattress. And Josh is refusing to pump the mattress without the pumping mattress music.
Get pumped.
I'm just trying to edit all the videos for you guys and saw my laptop out. And this is basically how we set up every night. We have to take everything out of the car and set up inside. If you guys want to know our routine, how we take everything out of the car, what we have in the car, what you need in the car for four-wheel driving or backpacking Australia, then at the top screen there is a poll for you, so just basically put whatever you want to see. And if there's enough people that want to see this, I will make a video about it. Anyway, without further ado, thank you for watching and subscribe to my channel. See you soon in my next vlogs, which will be happening obviously soon. Every day, new day, every day fun. So yeah, bye.